One question I see a lot from shop owners is, should I make my own syrup or should I buy my own syrup? Now, in the end of the day, I think it's a much better idea to make your own simple syrup. Here's why. When you buy it, it's going to cost you $12 to $15 per gallon to buy it. Multiply that over 10 gallons, you're looking at $120 to $150 for 10 gallons of syrup. Conversely, if you make it on your own, it'll be about $25 or so to make your own syrup. Making it's really easy. I'll give you the recipe. I'll include it here in the description. But all you have to do is mix sugar, water, a little bit of preservative. You're going to go that route, and that's it. I do know some shops that will boil the syrup afterwards. It does make it a little bit sweeter, a little bit thicker. Personally, we haven't found a need for that. The concentrates that we use, it's nice, it's good, it's delicious without boiling, so we go that route. Now, storing it. Storing it's very easy as well. I have two options I like. These are called carboys. This is, I believe, a 2.5 gallon container. This one is a 5 gallon container. Both of these are from Uline. I'll give you links for that as well. Now, simple syrup, guys, should be just that. It's simple. Don't make it more complicated. But if you have questions about all the rest of things about how to get started, grow, open, manage your shaved ice shop, check out our program, Shaved Ice Academy. That's at sweet-profits.com/academy.